Hello, I'm Dr. John House. I'm a physician at the House Clinic and have been here for many years, almost as early as I can remember. I've always wanted to be a physician. And so I therefore elected to go into what's called otolaryngology or ear, nose, and throat because I felt that I was good at it. I'd had a lot of experience watching my father operate, and at that point decided to limit myself to ear surgery and what we call neuro-otology, because I wanted to see the entire spectrum of a field, but be able to do it well. Well, the mission of the clinic is so all may hear, and the cochlear implant was developed here at the House Clinic by my uncle, William House, in the early 1970s. And the technology has gone far beyond what he had developed, but he was able to pioneer this technology to allow people who are totally deaf, and these are people who could not be helped by hearing aids, to be able to have restored hearing. And today I'm happy to say that we are doing at least 150 of these a year. We are seeing excellent results. The majority of these patients are able to then return to the hearing world. My father finished his training in the late 1930s, and when he finished, he traveled to various parts of this country, and he also traveled to Europe. He spent about 18 months visiting various physicians around the world. And when he came back, he was a person who had seen things that were not done in the United States or were not done in the Western United States. So he was one of the first to be able to restore hearing with surgery. So it's grown from a one-man practice to a large single specialty group, which is known around the world for excellent care of patients with ear disorders. The House Clinic has always welcomed visiting physicians from around the world. And to date, we have probably trained something like 20 to 25,000 physicians who have come from everywhere. I've always enjoyed my time with my patients, and I feel this is the most important thing that I can do, is to give them my time and is to listen to them. And here at the House Clinic, we have the ability to do that. I'm often asked, is there a specific patient or a specific disease that really stands out? And fortunately, I have to say no, because I think all of them do. And that's very gratifying, to be able to take a patient who has a significant problem and to be able to restore their hearing so that they can again function.